I have no clue what to say right now because I don't know what to do. Hi guys, welcome back to a new video. My name is Yarmo, like you might know because you might Google me or, you know, look at my page. But welcome back at a new video. Last time I did a video about responding on my blind audition and actually it went pretty well. Back in November, I think, like last November. It went sort of viral and it got like over 400,000 views in like 2 or 3 days, which was crazy. But thank you very much. Right now it's at 640,000 views, I think, which is massive. I could have never expected it. And so I want to thank you guys because that means a lot to me. And yeah, so I decided to follow up on my promises and make a second video about my battles. And so that's what we're gonna do today. I do want to clear out something though, because a lot of you guys are wondering about this. I am Dutch originally, but I speak English for my videos. I thought if I do it in English, more people will understand, more people will be able to relate to it, and it will be just, you know, way easier for you guys to understand it. And I have no trouble doing it, so I thought, why not? So just to clear up, I'm not English, I'm not French, I'm not American or whatever you think. I'm from the Netherlands and yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys that because I got a lot of questions about it. So today we're gonna watch my battle video. Before we begin though, I want to say that all the videos and images I use for my video right now are legally owned by a company called Tallpad. I just wanted to say it up front because last time I got a kind of a bit of trouble because of it, because I didn't mention it in my video. So let's just begin and we will see. So what I'm gonna do is the same as last time. I'm gonna put the video in the screen right here. So my battle was with Ilza, Noah, and myself, obviously. And the song we did was Pretty Young Thing by Michael Jackson. And yeah, so I'm just gonna tell you some quick things. My mom was a bit emotional, but that's just the way she is. That stupid turn. I did not decide to do that. We were actually obligated to do it because they wanted to make it look like my coach like thought of it, and then we had to do it, but it was so forced and it was so uncomfortable to do. At least I was uncomfortable doing it, but you know, I had to do it. But yeah, that was a bit uncomfortable, but I got through it. That eyebrow, that has been chasing me for a while. I have had a lot of comments about that eyebrow. I have no clue why I did it. I have no clue what was going on in my head that made me think like, oh, I have to use one eyebrow to be, yeah, be kind of strange and be kind of, it looks really weird, I have to agree with you.
Wow.
I want to say that in the end, you see me looking at the camera like directly. Till this day on, I literally can't think how I found that camera because, you know, usually I don't know why, but apparently I was focused on it and I saw it and I was like, okay, I have to look at the camera or something. I can't remember, I just don't know why. But I kind of like it that I actually look straight into the camera, so that's a pretty cool feature. Yeah, so that was my battle. I eventually won it, and I went through to the sing-off, which is like the third round for the Voice Kids version. And then that's where the five battle winners kind of do their audition song again. And then they, like, after that, they choose two people to go on to the finals to represent their team. I was not picked to go on to the finals, which is a shame because I had an amazing time, but it didn't ruin my experience because still the people I met, the friends I made, I mean, the entire experience was just amazing. The only thing I do have to comment about is that the battles and the sing-off are shot at the same day. So the thing is, you have your battles and stuff, which is kind of a lot of pressure and stress. And then I won my battles, which made me be like all happy and all, like, I was so happy that I actually won the battle. Also surprised because... Excuse me. So, I was also surprised that I actually won the battle, but, you know, I was so, so happy, and then I think an hour later, I was at the exact same place, but that was 5 minutes after I heard I was not through to the finals. So you go from being extremely happy to being kind of sad because you're not through to the finals, which is kind of a lot to handle for a kid. So instead of boring you with stories about me being sad and happy, I hope you all had a amazing holiday season. I hope you had a great New Year's. I still hope you have all your fingers, like all 10 of them, and not 9 or 8 or 5. The last thing I actually want to do is read some comments. I think I'm gonna read like 2 of them that were left at my last video. So that are gonna be a lot of them, so I'm probably gonna use some of the recent ones, but I'll try to do some of them or answer some questions. So let's see here if there are any questions. So if you do have any questions, though, leave them under my video and I'll answer them in my next video. I'm not sure what it's gonna be yet, but I'm trying to do some more videos this year, so that's a good thing. There's someone asking me if when I was younger I spoke English better or fluently, but honestly though, when I was younger I did not speak English very well. I did not focus on speaking the language. In high school I was horrible at it actually. I had this weird thing that I could not pronounce the TH, which is kind of an important thing in the English language. I think I kind of controlled that right now, but honestly I think it's a lot of training, a lot of using it, a lot of constantly using English language, and I mean watching shows without subtitles, stuff like that, that actually helped me a lot. So, you know, maybe if you're not good in English, you can try that. And then the second one, here's someone that actually says, like, are you still singing? I'm still singing right now. I try to do it, obviously it's a big part of my day, but I have singing class once a month, also with some of my close friends. So that's a lot of fun, and that actually helps me a lot because it also teaches me stuff that I don't know yet. So that's a pretty good thing. If you're actually interested about singing, you can actually like look up singing schools or lessons close to you, because it actually helps you a lot when it comes to controlling your breath and you know, controlling your voice. So that's a pretty good thing. Next time I'll do more notes. Like I said, if you have any questions, leave them behind my video or like below my video. I'll answer them next time. And yeah, like I said, I'm trying to do some more videos in the future. I could talk to my camera for hours, but you know, I don't want to bore you guys. So if you want to subscribe down below, like the video and leave in the comments behind what you think. If you have any questions, what you want me to do for next video. And like I said, I'm trying to do some more videos in this year instead of once a year, but I'm pretty busy, but I'm gonna do that. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you want more English videos, just leave it behind, and I'll see you next time.